These are Jun Kaneko's dongos. He has a studio down the street here.
Thank you. June. At that moment, I was training on an island, and I made my decision to leave the West Coast.
We walked in, there was a very cool place, and with a
but our cargo business is weird now. 6,000 people plus from our peak. The people aren't just going to buy cargo forever. I mean, that we will be kind of.
We have gone from a market share of 2.5% when we bought control of 8.5% or so now. But there's plenty to do here. And we do not have the same kind of advantages, or we don't think we could build those in any reasonable period of time as we look at other markets. I mean, obviously, if you look at Canada, you know, I mean, Tony and I talked about one area and figuring out a way to have it work in other areas, whether it's geographical adjacencies or product extensions or all kinds of things that we're well aware.
Student from Kansas State University. My question is, Mr. Buffet, what is the most important thing that you have learned from China? Thank you.
The one thing I've learned from China?
China, yeah.
What's the most important thing you've learned from China, Charlie?
It has some very unusual people in BYD. No other lesson is as important as that one.
I've learned they like Sprite better than Coke. Sprite outsells Coke in China by 2-1, but they're both growing dramatically. I think China is an amazing economy. I mean, there is no question in my mind that, you know, the growth on a per capita basis is going to be dramatic going forward. I mean, they're just starting to exercise their potential. When you think about it, in 1790, there were 4 million people in the United States, just under 4 million. There were 290 million in China in 1790. Just as smart, you know, just as hardworking, resources of the land, the minerals, everything, climate, very, very similar. And for 170 years or so, relatively little progress was made in the standard of living for those people, like I say, who had all the native abilities that America had. But, you know, in the recent decades, the potential of the Chinese is being unleashed, and it's huge. And, you know, I think it's very, very interesting to watch. Charlie and I and a group of some of the directors are going over there at the end of September.